Let's have a short quiet sitting, connecting the Dakini. What's that mean to each of you? One of the inquiry was, what's your relationship to Dakini in terms of your current understanding of Dakini? You know, Dakini holds this fresh and living qualities, immediate, always new, alive, never stale, and yet ineffable, cannot express in ordinary language or theory. Idea each of us can directly experience, though, in that sense, tangible, feel in our body, pulse with the vitality of realization, experience, ungraspable, yet we can experience like a breath or space-like quality, and also personal, which means each of you have your own version of what Dakini feels like, what Dakini tastes like. And also I want you to appreciate this hidden, powerful ambiguity or hidden qualities of the Dakini, her undescribable nature, non-conceptual nature. And yet she can talk to you, no? She holds the key to direct realization. She's an emissary of awakening. She herself is your personal awakening in present moment, moment to moment. Just now start feeling into your body. Just maybe let go, whatever I kind of pointed out, and feel into your direct experience in your body, feeling, sensations, vibration, vitality. Then come back to this original question, what's my relation to the Dakini, embodiment of awakening? Can I open to that? Can I open my heart to that availability every moment so that I can become an ambassador of immense and compassionate presence in the world? May today's practice serve a benefit or assist us to be able to do that.